The Blues' six-goal explosion in Game 4 was triple their output from the first three games of the series combined. Jake Allen receives his second straight start, while David Backes and Robbie Fabbri are both in the lineup, despite departing Game 4 with injuries. The Sharks typically respond well to adversity, with 15 wins in their last 19 games following a loss.
If he's skating and using his size and speed, he'll draw penalties.
Top line on the ice for the Sharks. Vlasic with a shot. He scores! The Sharks strike first, less than 4 minutes in.
Not much of a battle in front, but if you're Jake Allen, the goaltender, I think you got to fight to find that puck a little bit more here in the early going. He had that bouncing puck that nearly went in off the start, and now this one that goes by him, we'll have to see how he responds to giving up this early goal.
Blues working free, shot by Schalker. A stick save by Jones. Now Berglund with a shot. Never made a clear, and he scores! It's first and 14 games.
Schwartz gets in there. All three forwards. Berglund, Backes. They work it. They come out with it. Real good save there. And the Blues just stay with it. And eventually, there's Schwartz on the short side to tie it at a goal apiece.
Here's Steen into the Shark zone. Now Stastny with a shot. Blocked aside by Jones. They score!
The Blues get out, able to gain the blue line. One chance, and there it is, up in the air, bang, out of midair. Brower to the short side to make it a 2-1 game.
Penalty time winding down. Fabbri serving the extra minor. Here's Vlasic with a shot off the goal post. They score! Joel Ward in front after the initial shot hit the post. We are tied at two.
There you see it off the post, off the back. And Joel Ward there to clean it up.
At the other end of the ice, ahead for Berglund, moving in, and the save made by Jones.
Oh, good save there. What a play by Berglund with his right skate to kick the puck up to his skate and not miss a stride.
Slides it across for Petrangelo. And then out for Parayko. And then Fabbri with a shot. He scores!
15 in blue. There he is. He gets it. Now he'll make the play, and eventually he'll put himself back in a position to get the pass. One, two, bang, and in the net.
90 seconds remaining, second period. Here is Thornton. Out in front, Pavelski scores!
Thornton looks one way, passes the other. Not many finish it better than Joe Pavelski.
Well, this really fools Jake Allen, because that puck was on edge when Joe Thornton makes this pass. Really tough for Jake Allen to pick that up. It was almost like a changeup.
Sharks control. Burns with a shot. Knocked into the corner by the goal stick of Allen. Comes back out to Brent Burns. Shoots one and scores!
The shot, and then they just find a way to get to the loose puck, and eventually one more gets deflected in, and there's Pavelski. Nobody does it better than Pavelski. What an unbelievable deflection.
This is David Backes for the Blues. Around behind for Jaden Schwartz. And then Backes with a shot. Saved back by Jones. Puck out behind him. And it's skated out of trouble by Donskoy. Back into the Sharks zone. It's Fabbri. Four skaters aside. Break for the blast. And that is knocked aside by Jones. And now off the goal post. What an opportunity. Sharks play keep away. Here is Tierney with the wraparound. He scores into the empty net.
And he finishes it off.
A second empty net goal gave the Sharks a 6-3 win in Game 5 as they now stand one win away from their first Stanley Cup final in franchise history. Joe Pavelski turns in his eighth career multi-goal playoff game and third this postseason. His 12 total goals this postseason is the NHL high. San Jose has now won 16 of their last 20 games following a loss, while the Blues dropped to 4-6 on home ice this postseason. Game 6 Wednesday night in San Jose at 9 p.m. Eastern Time.